Now, for scores from around the area, earlier today, the Alpena Lady Wildcats played 3 games in the Northstar Tournament. Alpena went 1-for-3 on the day, losing the first 2 games by a combined 2 runs. But they did turn things around in the final game, winning the final game 10-2 over Northville.